Hi, segundo ano! How are you? Are you okay? Very good. This is teacher Renata. Today is our video class 24. 24. Let's go. Let's correct homework from last class. Work, not supplementary book. Supplementary book. Page 10. Let's go. The use of these and those. These. The objects are close, perto. These. Distant. Those, the objects are distant. These, those. Nice? Very good. So we have crayons, cars, erasers, rulers, and pencil cases. Okay? Number one, what are these? They are robots. Robots. Number two, which one? Cars. Close or distant? Distant. What are? Those, their cars. Very nice. No final a gente vai corrigir todos, ok? Vou mostrar todas as answers. Number three. This one. Erasers. Very good. Close or distant? Distant. We use those. What are those, their erasers? Very nice. Number four. Look, number four. Close, perto. What are these? They are crayons. Crayons. Number five. This one. Pencil cases. Excellent. Distant. Distant. What are those? They are pencil cases. Number six. Here. Rulers. Perto. These. What are these? They are rulers. Check your answers, guys. Lembrando que o these a gente usa para quando o object está perto e o those when the object is distant. Distant. No plural, ok? Very good. Check your answers. Excellent, guys. Very nice. Same book, supplementary book, page 12. Page 12, supplementary book. Nesse exercise, nós vamos ver os opposites, os opostos, ok? Então, quando for positive, vai virar negative. Quando for negative, vai virar positive. Let's check. Corrigir aqui. Just a second. Good. Spiders. Very nice. Então, é o exemplo que a gente tem. Spiders. Aren't scary. Aren't scary. Colocou no negative. Mas afirmou. Spiders are scary. Quando a gente usa o are, é para positive. Quando aren't, quando for, negative. Ok? Então, no exercise, a gente está invertendo a sentence. Very nice. Spiders are scary. Ah, mas ela falou no story, lembra? Que a girl falou assim, no, spiders are cute. Spiders aren't scary. Monkeys aren't brown. No, monkeys are brown. Positive. Ok? Então, number 3, 4, 5, and 6. A gente vai put the positive. Sorry, the opposite. Put the opposite. Ok? O oposto. Se tiver positive, a gente vai fazer ficar negative. Ok? Aren't. Good? Very nice. Dá uma pausa no nosso vídeo para você fazer essas answers. Let's go! Tcharam, tcharam. Let's go. Very good, guys. Então, como vai ficar a sentence? Lembrando que o are positive e o negative aren't. Aren't. Falou, giraffes aren't thin. No, giraffes are tall and thin. Então, positive. Crocodiles are tall. No, crocodiles are not tall. Crocodiles aren't. Tall. Elephants aren't big. No, elephants are big. And tigers are green. No, tigers are not green. Tigers aren't green. Como ficaram as sentences? Ok, já com o opposite e correct, né? Que é uma resposta correct. Giraffes are thin. Crocodiles aren't tall. Elephants are big. And tigers aren't green. Tigers are orange, black, white. Okay? Check your answers. Very good, guys. Então, a gente fez uma question, number two. Are spiders scary? Yes, they are. E se for no? No, they aren't. Então, para a gente fazer essa question, a gente invert. Lembra que a gente vai usar sempre, por enquanto, a gente vai usar sempre as questions começando com positive, ok? Então, are, numa afirmativa aqui assim. Are spiders scary? Yes, they are. Foi isso que a gente teve. Como que a gente vai fazer as number 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6? Você vai montar a question invertendo, colocando are, para ver se vai dar yes, they are, or no, they aren't, ok? Dá uma pausa no nosso vídeo, pay attention no example. Good? Let's go! Let's go? Very nice! Então, o primeiro exemplo foi, are spiders scary? Yes, they are. Foi o exemplo que foi dado, não é? E o número 2, as certas é, monkeys aren't brown. E aí ficou, monkeys are brown. Como que vai ficar a sentence? A question. Very nice, guys. Are monkeys brown? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Okay, monkeys are brown. Number 3, giraffes aren't thin. A gente inverte a question, usa sempre o positive aqui. Are, okay? Are giraffes thin? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. A gente inverteu, não é? Number 4. Crocodiles are tall. Só inverter, pôr o are na frente. Vai ficar. Are crocodiles tall? No, they aren't. No, they aren't. Crocodiles are not tall. Okay? Very good. Number 5. Elephants aren't big. Lembra que a gente vai usar sempre o are para começar a question? Esse aqui. Are elephants big? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Very good. Number 6. Tigers are green. Are tigers green? No, they aren't. Okay, tigers are not green. No, they aren't. Good? Very good, guys. Então, agora, de homework, nós temos uma folhinha matriz para usar os opposites também, tá? Então, quando for positive, você vai usar negative. As setas eu coloquei. Spiders are cute. A teacher não acha. No, 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 no. Spiders aren't cute. Monkeys aren't brown. No, monkeys are brown. Então, a gente vai invert quando for positive para negative e o oposto, ok? Very good. That's it for today. Thank you very much. Bye, bye.